വെൽക്കം എയോൺ സ്റ്റഡി സർക്കിൾ. കറണ്ട് അഫേഴ്സ് ഫോർ യു പി എസ് സി എസ് എസ് സി ആൻഡ് പബ്ലിക് സർവീസ് എക്സാമിനേഷൻ 9th April 2020. ഫസ്റ്റ് ടോപ്പിക് ഇസ് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് ഓഫ് 9th April. ഇൻ 1783 ടിപ്പു സുൽത്താൻ ഫൈറ്റ് വിത്ത് ദ ബ്രിട്ടീഷ് ആൻഡ് ഡ്രോൺ ദ ഔട്ട് ഓഫ് ബദ്നൂർ. ദ ബാറ്റിൽ വാസ് എ പാർട്ട് ഓഫ് ദ സെക്കൻഡ് ആംഗ്ലോ മൈസൂർ വാർ which was started by the Tipu's father Hyder Ali, who died during the course of the battle. Second, 1986, first university in India devoted to hygiene established at Vijayawada. Second topic is Trafford collaborate with the UNICEF to launch a digital campaign for tribal girls' safety. Tribal Cooperative Marketing Development Federation of India, Trafford, has partnered with the United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund UNICEF to ensure the tribal girls carry on their work safely. The partnerships aim to develop a digital communication strategy for promoting a digital campaign for a self-help group SGs to highlight the importance of social distancing. Collaboration provision. As per the partnership, UNICEF will provide the necessary support to circulate the SHG centers in the form of digital multimedia context, webinar of virtual training, basic orientation on COVID response, key preventive behavior, social media campaign on social distancing, home quarantine, and Vanya radio. Tribal Cooperative Marketing Development Federation of India, joined with the Art of Living Foundation, Stand With Humanity Initiative, with the Stand With Tribal Families component to provide much needed food and rather ration for the survival of tribal community. Two webinar to promote the campaign will be held on 9th April 2020. The initiative aim to cover tribal region across all the 27 states. So far, a total of 1,205 Vandan Vikas Kendras has been sanctioned on 27 states and one union territories. It involved around 18,075 Vandan self-help groups. Also, 15,000 of SGs will be promoted as one Vandan social distancing awareness cum livelihood centers through a digital training program. It will create awareness and share about do and don't advisories during COVID-19, provide suggestive practice for maintaining personal hygiene, adopt cashless practice among others. Next, NCL partners with the BEL to speed up the manufacturing of digital infrared thermometer. CSIR National Chemical Laboratory, Pune, Maharashtra has designed and developed digital infrared thermometer to help of mitigating of the coronavirus outbreak. NCL has partnered with the Bharat Electronic Limited, Pune, to speed up the manufacturing of the newly designed thermometer, digital infrared thermometer. CSIR NCL developed a handheld digital infrared thermometer. It is a primary and important component that is used to measure of the coronavirus infection. Digital infrared thermometer can be changed using the mobile phone or power bank as a power source. NCL had made the design of infrared thermometer available in open source to manufacturing across India for free. The guideline give complete detail about the manufacturing ready hardware and software design. The effort is enabled a large number of manufacturing to manufacture the thermometer and cater their local demand. About 100 prototype unit will be made for the pilot distribution and testing at TUV Railkhan India Private Limited, Bangalore. That is NCL, National Chemical ലബോറട്ടറി NCL എസ്റ്റാബ്ലിഷ്ഡ് 1950, ലൊക്കേഷൻ ഇൻ പൂനെ, മഹാരാഷ്ട്ര. ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് എ ഗവൺമെന്റ് ബേസ്ഡ് ലബോറട്ടറി ദറ്റ് ഫങ്ഷൻ അണ്ടർ ദ ഏജൻസീസ് ഓഫ് ദ കൗൺസിൽ ഓഫ് സയന്റിഫിക് ആൻഡ് ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയൽ റിസർച്ച് ഇന്ത്യ. NCL ഹാസ് എ വൈഡ് റിസർച്ച് സ്കോപ്പ് ആൻഡ് സ്പെഷ്യലൈസ്ഡ് ഇൻ ഓർഗാനിക് കെമിസ്ട്രി, കാറ്റലിസ്റ്റ്, കെമിക്കൽ എഞ്ചിനീയറിംഗ്, ബയോകെമിക്കൽ സയൻസ്, പ്രോസസ് ഡെവലപ്മെന്റ്, പോളിമർ സയൻസ് എമംഗ് അതേഴ്സ്. നെക്സ്റ്റ്, ഇന്ത്യൻ റിസർച്ചർ ബിഗൻ നോവൽ കൊറോണ ജീനോം സീക്വൻസിങ്. സെന്റർ ഫോർ സയന്റിഫിക് ആൻഡ് ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയൽ റിസർച്ച് CSIR, സെന്റർ ഫോർ സെല്ലുലാർ ആൻഡ് മോളിക്കുലർ ബയോളജി CCNB, ഹൈദരാബാദ്, ആൻഡ് ഇൻസ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂട്ട് ഓഫ് ജീനോമിക് ആൻഡ് ഇൻറ്റഗ്രേറ്റീവ് ബയോളജി IGIB, ന്യൂഡൽഹി, ബിഗാൻ റിസർച്ച് ഓൺ ദ വേൾഡ് ജീനോം സീക്വൻസിങ് ഓഫ് നോവൽ കൊറോണ വൈറസ് ഫോർ ഫസ്റ്റ് ടൈം. ജീനോം സീക്വൻസിങ് വിൽ ഹെൽപ്പ് സയന്റിഫിക്സ് ടു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ് ദ ഇവല്യൂഷൻ ഓഫ് വൈറസ്, ഹൗ ഡൈനാമിക് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ്, ഹൗ ഫാസ്റ്റ് ഇറ്റ് ഇമിറ്റേറ്റ്. ദ സ്റ്റഡി വിൽ ഹെൽപ്പ് ടു നോ ഹൗ ഫാസ്റ്റ് ഇൻ ഇവോൾവ് ആൻഡ് വാട്ട് ആർ ദ ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ആസ്പെക്ട് ഫോർ ഇറ്റ്. 3 to 4 people from each institute are continuously working on the world genome sequencing. At least 200-300 isolates will be studied, and the information would help them to make some further conclusion about the behavior of this virus. National Institute of Virology, NI Pune, has also been requested to give a virus that has been isolated from different places. Next, AUM study circle, exam practice, UPSC and KIS daily test, prelims, mains and feather. First question, test for prelims, 9th April 2020. Consider the following statement regarding the members of Parliament Local Area Development Scheme, MP Land. First statement, it is a centrally sponsored scheme launched by the Government of India post LPG reform of 1991. Second, the Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementation has been responsible for the policy formulation, release of fund and prescribing monitoring mechanism for implementation of the scheme. Question, which of the statements given above is correct? A. 1 only, B. 2 only, C. Both 1 and 2, D. Neither 1 nor 2. Second question, test for prelims 9th April 2020, which reference to Pradhan Mantri Bharatiya Jan Aushadhi Pariyojana, PM BJP. Consider the following statement. First statement, it is a campaign launched by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare to provide quality medicine and affordable prices to masses. Second statement, the Bureau of Pharma PSUs of India has been established under the Department of Pharmaceuticals for the implementation of this scheme. Question, which of the statement given is correct? A. 1 only, B. 2 only, C. Both 1 and 2, D. Neither 1 or 2. Question number 3, test for prelims, 9th April 2020. Consider the following statement with respect to the International Criminal Police Organization, Interpol. First statement, the United Nations General Assembly is the governing body of Interpol, which will bring all countries together once a year to make decisions. Second, it is a France-based organization that deals mainly with the transboundary terrorism. Question, which of the statement given above is correct? A. 1 only, B. 2 only, C. Both 1 and 2, D. Neither 1 or 2. Question number 4, test for prelims, 9th April 2020. The GISAID initiative launched by WHO, sometime seen in the news, is associated with A. the sharing of the influenza data through a public platform, B. treatment of tuberculosis, C. free medical aid to the poor, D. free trade agencies agreement for generic medicine. Question number 5, test for prelims, 9th April 2020. World's first cap and trade program to curb particulate air pollution has been launched by which of the following countries? A. India, B. Bhutan, C. China, D. Japan. Answers for prelim test, 9th April 2020. Question number 1, A, answer B. Question number 2, answer B. Question number 3, answer D. Question number 4, answer A. Question number 5, answer A. Test for mains, 9th April 2020. Discuss the grounds of disqualification for the people's representative, both the centers as well as state, as mentioned by the Parliament of India. Also, mention the remedies available to such people against their disqualification. 10 mark question. Thank you. Think before you speak, read before you think. Prepared by Jay Kutanes, AEON Study Circle. If you join our study group, all social media, Facebook, AEON Study Circle, WhatsApp 9846024053, Telegram, AEON Study Circle.